told me I should know better. Still in the tea with Trevor. Bound the sofa with the old lever. It's your boy Crooklyn. I'm back at you again with another one. Another reaction. Today we got something big. Big for the culture. Big for the UK scene. You know I'm all about trying to see the UK scene, music scene, whatever you want to call it, drill culture, grow. And with this right here, I'm sure this is going to make the culture grow 100 times, more than 10 times. Like, the biggest, arguably the biggest artist in the world right now. Seriously. You want to call the biggest rapper? Whatever. But his name is known all over the world. Has hopped on not only a song with a UK rapper, but the beat is produced by a UK drill. What we gonna call him? We gonna call him a pioneer? Because we could call him one of the pioneers of the UK drill sound. Shouts out to M1 on the beat. Say we got Heady One featuring Jake with Only You Freestyle, man. I don't wanna make it too long. I don't wanna, like, and you know it's not a crooked reaction about the hand rubs, people, man. Like, seriously. Let's just get into the video.
Why? Yes, everyone in the beat. Yes. Why? Again and again. Again and again.
You sound dirty.
Yeah.
Six guard, huh?
Yeah. Yo, chose my jam, miss you for a chain, and give it to a sweet one, call that my hijama. Giving out gifts like Santa, sipping on Santa, used to do lean and wop. Closet full up with designer, coming like Panda Pack.
Why? That's what I need to hear.
Yes.
Why? Y'all know who the hell I am? I know when I hear something serious, my head get hot. I wanna lick a shot. It's hot in here. My head getting hot. For real.
Yes.
Let's go, Drizzy.
Why? Again and again. Again and again.
Hot, man.
Yeah. Yo, chose my jam, miss you for a chain, and give it to a sweet one, call that my hijama. Giving out gifts like Santa, sipping on Santa, used to lean and wop. Closet full up with designer, coming like Panda Panda. Yeah, gal just came to the booth and asked for a wheel. She never heard drill in Atlanta. Every team told me that I look like you, should look like Hamza. Habibti, please, I'm not a kid in Tijuana.
Gifts like Santa, sipping on Santa, designer.
Closet full up with designer, coming like Panda Panda. Yeah, gal just came to the booth and asked for a wheel. She never heard drill in Atlanta. Every team told me that I look like you, should look like Hamza. Habibti, please, I'm not a kid in Tijuana. Ahla. Hip hop skull in Gaza, but not that Gaza, but still it's a.
Yo, is he saying, like, what was going on? Wait. It's not, he was speaking. I swear to God, I just feel like he just, like, that sign is, I don't know, I don't know what to call it. Because I don't know, I don't want to be offensive. Like, it's just, you know, but it's not like when I hear, like, Jewish people speak. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, that was fire how you flipped that, though. Yeah, yo, let me hear that.
Pull up with designer, coming like Panda Panda. Yeah, gal just came to the booth and asked for a wheel. She never heard drill in Atlanta. Every team told me that I look like
that
you,
so
look
like Hamza.
Habibti, please, I'm not a kid in Tijuana. Hip hop skull in Gaza, but not that Gaza, but still it's a Maza. Niggas want peace like a Saba, but we let bridge them burn like Graba. Four in the clears and one in the heady. Hey, don't shake, man, hold that steady. You man love pose with a thing for the picture. You man should've bust that thing already. You man love hezzy. Yeah, cat back chat to the prezzy. You know when the beat just tastes like veggie. Gal go wrist for the mani petty. CC bag look nice, but the Birkin bag look way more heavy. That's just a big out thing, man, you get me. Rainy just turned mommy and that's my sister.
He just flexing all over the beat. The flow is just like, the thing about it is like, it's just Drake's flow, man. Like, the dude flow is so hard to compete with. Like, he just make everything sound good. You could always call Drake Christopher Columbus. Or Drake comes to people, he takes their flow, and then, you know, he, like, whatever you want to call it. I call him Christopher Columbus. That's my thing. I named him that. Y'all, called him some other shit. I don't remember what y'all call him, but when he take other people's flows, whatever. Whatever. I call him Christopher Columbus because he comes to, you know, the person's song, takes their thing, and he makes it his, I should say. But, like, the nigga floating on this beat right
now. Face like Veggie, down low wrist for the Manny Petty. CC bag look nice, but the Birkin bag look way more heavy. That's just a big ass thing, man, you get me. Rainy just turned mommy, and that's my sister, so I just turned up to you. Family came to the crib from a youth that loves me, I swear that touched me. I never even drive no whips I own, so they all look way too dusty. If me ain't Gallus, go St. Michael, the gal come way too fussy, crushy. Man said they would do this and that, but the man wasn't really that wussy, was he? Nah, 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 the man wasn't ready that what? 1942 hits my system, man, get way too frosty, buzzy. Girls from the past that lost me, love me, same ones there that crossed me, cussed me. Everything come full circle, word to the boss above me. Slow stroking, cause the bandski way too big, my guy don't rush me. Boy, don't make me have to rise my rifle. Man, try send some young boys for me. Don't make me have to ride by high school. Shit, you man been dropping lately. Don't make me have to fly my iTunes. So much people buy into my hype. Don't make me have to buy my hype too. Dealt with a big home.
Yo, who flow is that? Yo, I know that flow. Yo, I know that flow. Like, that flow, that I know that flow, son. Like, what the Nah.
God, don't rush me.
Oh,
boy. God. Don't make me have to rise my rifle. Man, try send some young boys for me. Don't make me have to ride by high school. Oh, shit, you man been dropping lately. Hey. Don't make me have to fly my iTunes. Hey. So much people buy it. Don't make me have to buy my iTunes. Dealt with a big homie already. Don't make me have to side by side you. Enough times he tried to hide behind you. Amnesia, but when I remind you, I'm touching gold and I can't find you. Word to the MOB, I'm tied to. I'm giving up when I decide to.
Wow. Hey. I ain't gonna lie, this nigga killed that shit. What?
So.
Huh? I knew I was coming. Let's go.
So. Oh, I'm here, leggy. So. I'm gonna tell you, so the gang got many. Huh? Did I ever have to ride that dos? It was just under my bed and ready. Huh? Robo chilling up.
So.
What? Oh, I'm here, leggy. I'm not crazy, the gang got many. Did I ever have to ride that dos? It was just
What? Yo, Hedy, why would you say that word on a song like this? You don't ever have to rise the what? You don't say stuff like that. Then you know I'm reacting to the song. You don't respect me. You don't know that word triggered me, made me go crazy. Wow, son. That's them running away. That's me behind them. Do it for N9.
On my bed and ready. Robo chin up, up boy, I say he got chin already. That next one for you was boss, then he got shot. Neck and tatty. Could've been beat or headache. My next one from Yala. We just enough started telly, then we in France putting out Transetti. After that success, sipping on Henny. My clothes good on a plastic penny. She gets headache, my tracksuit, Louis now covered in Santi. Keep with a light and a cream, and it's still gonna stop it, smelling like Teddy. Put a dark and a blue, then we put it in a red, what a telly. The times was Emory, I mean Emory T House Emory. Now Spanky up top Bentley, Bentley raised their Bentley. Have you ever had your pockets empty? But still found a rental for the Trenton. Since mutant sprang through X on a 13 life from all perspectives. That's not so far up, start and root, got no connection. I done run through so much Scottish.
I ain't gonna lie, Hedy's floating too. Like, I'm just so stuck into the. Yo, it's because I'm used to hearing Hedy on drill, so it's exciting because this I like the beat is fire and to him just floating the beat. But Hedy a veteran in this, but it's just so much. But, oh god, yo, this nigga going crazy.
From the mansion, I'm getting with a Cuban. Said you like killing with the booters. Eating up time, we're booted. Yeah, it was the worst when the teams were bootless. Putting that work, we had ever been smooth. And coming from the jungle, you know what they're doing. Who thought a all them beats in all old nonsense, a toothpick long rap camera, just think what the truth is, loving it, then they don't know what they're doing. Shotgun, I'm on the hydro, what doing? Then they fuck out, I'm supposed to be lit. Come up on the jungle, they was a word for the teams were
booted.
That black beard ever been spoofed. And come from the jungle, you know where they're doing. All thought of the move to all old losses. A toothpick long rap camera, just think what the truth is. Love again, then they don't know what they're doing. Shotgun, up under hydro, what doing? Then they fuck out, how we're supposed to be losing. The ball was time when I found their amusement. Let's drip on me like I'm the new. Time just flying, huh? I'm just trying to see this life team to my juvies, juvies. So the beef is frying. They're trying to stop sliding. Toosie, toosie.
Toosie, toosie, toosie slide, okay. Yeah, don't you wanna dance with me, girl? No. Yo, this is yo. Y'all just do a y'all. Yo, Canada and UK. Yo, son. Just imagine if it was Canada, UK. In the US. I gotta put this in there. Just relax. It could have been Pop Smoke. RIP Pop Smoke. And happy birthday to Pop Smoke, by the way. I just want to put that out there. Today's his birthday. So, you know, one of the drill pioneers for the new generation, for our sound and from where we from. But just imagine Chief Keef. But either way, let's talk about this right here. Crazy collaboration. Just the fact that Petty One could hold his own on a song like this, like just a song of this magnitude, you know, it's great for the culture, drill in general. Cause the amount of times I heard Drake name mentioned in a bad light after he did the song War, coming from the UK, like they like, if y'all been coming at us too in the US too, but Drake was getting a lot of flack. Like y'all feel like he was taking the sound and all types of stuff. And I know why I would feel like that, because, you know, when Drake touches something, it sounds like, oh, yo, Drake came up with this new sound, and, you know, that's not the case, so I understand that. With Drake speaking Arabic on the song In Drill, like, oh my God, nasty. Like, I don't even know what to, I don't know where to start, people. I just know I'm excited. Heady One switched with the flow at the end. Like, the video's fire, got all the mandem around mandem. You feel me? Like, yo. Yo, I don't know what to say, man. I just know I'm excited. I know this is going to be on repeat. And I know I'm going to know all the words by tonight. So I don't know what to tell y'all. Y'all going to be hearing me sing random lyrics in my videos from now on. Because this right here is so, like, boy, like, what? This is everything, man. But I was expecting a video. I was only expecting the audio. So the video made it even better. Plus the fact that they still pulled it off within quarantine. So shouts out to Drake, you know, being one of the biggest artists in the world, you know, just trying to put on put another, you know, sound out there. He's trying to help a sound get out there that deserves a lot of shine. So yeah, man, it's your boy Crooklyn, man. Like, subscribe, share, and request. Press that bell for future post notifications and press that subscribe button, people. I'm out.